Morning, everybody. Happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. It's Sunday morning. The kids aren't really up yet, so I'm going to take Oscar out for a walk and get exercise, and it's just absolutely gorgeous outside. So definitely got some construction updates today coming, so yeah, hope you like them. Remember the Star Wars graffiti video? If you did see it, here's the annotation. Look on the top left, like right there. That's who I thought was I think it's Commander Akbar. Whoever runs the fleet that's like, it's a trap. I think that's him. What solidified for me that is definitely Star Wars, if you look at that one, see with the one on the left? That's the guy that is in the first movie that sells Anakin to, he's selling the Qui-Gon? Yeah, I think he sells it to Qui-Gon, and it had to be planned. So, good artwork by these guys. You going in? Yeah, he's going in. He'll swim all around. I gotta be real careful when the current's strong though, so it looks like it's okay right now. Alright, now go shake it off. I'm not gonna put this leash back on you. Trolley. This is where that unfortunate accident was at. It was a bad one. They're also gutting this factory right here, or this old warehouse. Sorry, not a factory. That sucks. Broken tree branch. We'll come back and check it out once they have it all chopped down, see how different it looks. I just stopped to get a tea real quick. Oscar and I are both thirsty. Water intake.